What is going on, guys? This is Roy and welcome to another brand new video. So today's topic is how to repair corrupted video. So here I have a video that is corrupted. So when I play this video on Windows Media Player, after 54 seconds the video stopped playing, but I captured near about 3-4 minutes of the video, so only I able to play only 54 seconds. So if you guys have a video like this that is corrupted, or you are not able to play because there is some information that is missing from the video, now I'm going to show you guys like how you can repair this kind of video. First, you need to copy the corrupted video and create a new folder anywhere. I'm creating on Windows desktop, so I'm using Windows. It's work on Windows 10 also, so don't worry. So I give the folder name recovered video and paste the file here, the corrupted video that is corrupted. So I'm pasting it. It's near about 641 MB. After copying the video file, rename it. I named it as on.mp4, then copy it again, then paste it, and it will paste. So next, rename it. It's 2.mp4. So we have two files. So now you guys probably thinking about why in the world I copied same file twice. So there is a reason. Now press shift on your keyboard and right click, then open command window here. After opening it, this is the command window, guys. Type here this command: copy space slash p space encode 1.mp4 space plus 2.mp4, then file name you want. I write combine file.mp4. After typing the command on the command prompt, hit enter, and it going to combine those two file into a single file. Now in the folder we have total three files. Next, go to this website, Grau Online. I probably pronounce it wrong. So grauonline.d cms2 page id equal to 5. Go to this website, and if you guys are lazy like me and don't want to type on your browser, go to the description. I'll leave a link in the description below, so click it and go to this website and scroll down, and you will get a download link for a zip file. I will also give the link in the description below, so check the description for more information. I already downloaded the software. This is the software. It's a zip file, so copy the zip file and paste it in the same folder, then extract it. After extracted, click on the gs.exe, double click it, and choose your language, English. So here is why we combine the same corrupted file and make a single double size corrupted file, because this software only allows us to recover 50% of the video file. So next, we're going to choose the combined video file that we created. Next, we need to choose a reference file. A reference file is a near about same file as the corrupted file, same resolution, same byte rate. So after choosing a reference file, we need to click on scan. Start scan. It will take some time depending on the size of the video. So guys, finally scan finished and we probably have a repaired video. So guys, finally we have our video repaired. So let's play it and see whether we can play it or not. So as you see, guys, it's playing. So we successfully repaired our videos. And if you guys have any problem repairing your video, you can try this second tested repairing. Means it will encode the video. Sometime what happen, you use the software to recover your video, but your video is full black, you are getting only black screen. So this time you can re-encode the video. So I hope all of you guys successfully able to recover your corrupted video. And if you guys have any question, any suggestion, let me know in the comment section below. And if you guys have any personal question, hit over my Facebook page and you can send me a message. I will reply you guys. So guys, thanks for watching this video till the end. I will meet with you on my next video. Till then, bye bye.